travel continued into Aunt Olga's lands. With Victor absent like a puzzle piece, perhaps she was the thief. Aunt Olga had searched the dunes for metal, bending it to construct great and mighty cities. But a dry wind arrived. Weary with rage, it yelled at her walls. Once it went quiet, only ruins remained. Aunt Olga bothered no more about constructions after that. I offered to help her restore her designs. I said she would be empty if she didn't. She said I was one to talk. I should take my gold and go. It made sense. She did not want only the gold I offered. She wanted it all. Thank you.